We're here.
Just the sight of Bray Wyatt can be unnerving.
Can be? Did you say can be, Cole? It's absolutely unnerving. I'm gonna have nightmares tonight.
And that's a stiff kick. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Randy Orton is taking advantage of every opportunity here, and he knows he has the upper hand. You can feel it. Luthes press. Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
And he kicks out. What a match this is going to be.
Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves.
Nicely avoided there.
And can you believe that impact? Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
Randy Orton, so cagey, so crafty.
You know, when you look at Bray Wyatt, he may not resemble your traditional WWE superstar, but believe me, he can move in that ring. On top of his twisted mentality, Bray is strong as an ox and quick as a cat. Bray Wyatt will surprise you with his moves for someone who's 6'3" and weighs 285 pounds.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Under the bottom rope, and maybe some order will be restored here. He's going to the top rope.
What makes Bray Wyatt so dangerous is that he actually has the athletic ability and physical strength.
And that was a huge counter.
What a reversal! Watch it! Watch it!
Showboating going on here. And here comes Randy Orton. Oh my, what a move! He's begging for it.
Counter.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here. Ow!
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh, yeah. Bray Wyatt taking advantage. Oh, ow! What a shot! He's still not through. Randy Orton showing some adversity right now. Oh, no! Oh!
Oh, no. Randy Orton looking to finish him.
That's it. He's done.
Astonishing maneuver by Randy Orton.
He thinks he has it.
Two, three. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from it.
Here is your winner,
absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.